Good afternoon. My name is Sunny Sharma. I am CEO and founder of IIO Technologies. We are here in India Pavilion in Aero India 2021 with a very sensitive technology which is countering rogue and swarm drones. We have already seen what happened. A whole war was won against Azerbaijan and Armenia. You might have seen it happen just a couple of months back. And the history started with a small attack on Venezuelan president. Then a huge attack over the Aramco oil base. So we understand the whole dynamics of warfare is changing from major missile or jet base to small tactical next generation garage made, easy to acquire, easy to procure, kamikaze mission based drone based systems. The world is not only going from drone based attacks to a swarm based attack. So you can imagine if 23 drones can change the price of the whole globe oil by 5%, just imagine hundreds of drones on a specific target, what kind of damage they can make. So technology needs to be, it's a cat and mouse game. We need to keep ourselves ready in terms of new emerging threats. So IIO technology is not just new. For last 2.5 years, we have been continuously focused and doing countering technologies which are required to counter this new emerging threats. So we have a product which is indigenous. We have a product which has done 10 kilometers of detection and 10 kilometers of jamming. We have a software. Nobody teaches India how to make software. We have a software which can integrate anything and everything which is now, current and in future. It's an open architecture. It's designed to scale. It's designed to add new features. Our whole competency, our whole system is around scalability. So it should be ready not for just today, it should be ready for tomorrow, next generation requirement. Just imagine a small drone with a small payload in a 1KD stadium with 50,000 people. Can you imagine the kind of threat it can create? So we need to take this threat very seriously. We are there, industry is there, Indian Army, Indian Navy, Indian Air Force are taking all the steps. We are moving in right direction. I think it's been a great opportunity to be here. We have the solution, it's cost effective, it's scalable, and Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you so much.